konting katahimikan lang po ulit. Auto coffees. I, state your name.
I, Lord Arnold Andrew Banco.
Having been elected as?
Having been elected as a municipal vice mayor.
Of the municipality of Infanta.
Of the municipality of Infanta.
On the May 9, 2022 elections.
On the May 9, 2022 elections.
Hereby solemnly swear.
Hereby solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability.
That I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability.
The duties of my present position.
The duties of my present position.
And all of others.
And all of others.
That I may hereafter rule.
I may hereafter hold.
Under the Republic of the Philippines.
Under the Republic of the Philippines.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
Preserve and defend its constitution.
Preserve and defend its constitution.
Execute its laws.
Execute its laws.
Do justice to every man.
Do justice to everyone.
And consecrate myself.
And consecrate myself
to the service of the nation.
The service of the nation.
And that I impose this obligation.
And that I impose this obligation
upon myself voluntarily.
Upon myself voluntarily.
Without mental reservation.
Without mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Purpose of evasion.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Yay! Congratulations! Pakitaas po ang kanan kamay. Oath of office. I state your name. Having been elected as of the municipality of Infanta on the May 9, 2022 elections, hereby solemnly swear that I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability, the duties of my present position, and all of others that I may hereafter rule under the Republic of the Philippines, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, preserve and defend its constitution, execute its laws, do justice to every man, and consecrate myself to the service of the nation. And that I impose this obligation upon myself voluntarily, without mental reservation or purpose of evasion. So help me God. Congratulations.